Forgot what I needed to do at the end there. Okay, that didn't work out at all. Down here. Come on, you know you want to die as... It sounds like I can actually hear myself like mashing the button. Why can't I just hop? And mistakes were made. Come on, thank you. I have no idea what to do about that. Like, it seems I could pick something up, but I don't hear anything. Like, that is that loud. The game is, like, overshadowing it, apparently, which is good for now, anyway. Wait. It's gonna be plot. It's this way. I knew it. The other way was plot, which means that this way is just anything more? No, just those two. Alright, gotcha. I'm gonna jump. Yeah. Okay, now I need to kind of keep an eye on the time. I just wonderful. Coming close to me. Thank you. Get down here, you fuck. Problem, I can't make that one. Do I really have to just like stand? I didn't know how to do that, to be honest. Up. Give it to me. You know you want this, don't worry about it. This is what you were asking for. Fuck all of you. Yeah. probably do a little bit of this. A little bit more of these. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I was supposed to attack. I didn't know what I was supposed to do. There's so many here. Freaking get them all in here. Oh my god. Jesus Christ, there's one. Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Jesus Christ, I'm surprised they're not even scared of me. They're not even scared that I'm, like, literally taking out these big boys. They don't even care. I can take him. He's tired from the big man. Oh, another one that spawned. Really? Fucking really? Okay, maybe they have reason not to be scared of me. No, it took so short. It was so short. It was literally like no. Please give me a shield. I would like to do it again.
So I would like to do something right now, okay? My phone alarm is about to go off in like, I don't know. There we go.
Sorry, I had to turn off that phone alarm. Oh, you are. I got guys for days here. The fucking ammo that I got. Why are there so many guys ready to throw at me? Get down. Come on. Yeah, now you want this. All of my goddamn magic here. Come on, where are you? Where's the shit that I own? Oh, no, right, it's a chain. I have to be so close to it. Okay. Do I have to hold it or I let go? I let go. If I needed to hold it, I let go. Sorry, Kratos, that was the wrong way. Oh, prick. Okay, so the lantern is now fixed. I didn't know I was that close to the end of the game. I've been playing for like 18 parts, what the fuck? No way I'm almost done with the game. Still two sisters to kill.
And I don't think that they appear at the exact same time.
This might be a 40-part Let's Play, sure, but like, dude, I've this at the end of this, I might have 18 parts, I think. He was still missing his head, though.
Yeah, 18.
The fuck? By the end of this, I'll have 18 parts. What the hell? Wait, where did this health come from? Who invited you? There's health up there too, I saw that. Wow. Yo, can I upgrade one of these things? Like, something. 2000. Why not? So I can fully upgrade this thing. Why not? Closed it. I was hoping that was a switching chest, to be honest. I would have liked to test out the ice one, but I guess. That would be so hard. That was a fucking Mario Kart Kratos. Oh, that didn't really look that epic, to be honest. Wait, I'm back here? What? Lubed up? Wait, what the fuck does that even mean? No, I wanna know. I'm gonna look that up. Fuck you. The hell does that mean? Give me it, come on. I'm supposed to be done recording right now. I'm supposed to be downstairs taking a smoke break. And well, also waiting for my food to be done. Where are you, God of Ascension? Come on. Oh my god. All the games I've played, Jesus. Ah, here we are. God of War Saga. Ascension. Newest trophy, please. Hand me the newest one. Which is like lubed up or some shit like that. Like, what the fuck is this? What even is that? Complete the slide and the... Oh, wow. I died the first time? I died the first time I played this? Like, when I played it on my own, I died. Alright. I also don't know how much longer I have to record. You know what? I'm gonna be right back. Alright, I'm back. I did my stuff. Actually, I didn't do all of it, so let's... Oh shit, my controller was turned off. My PlayStation 3 controller turns off after a while. Now the problem here is the fact that, we just got a saving point. So basically now, I have like 4 minutes left on the recording. Shut the god, where the fuck do I have to go now? I can't go back there. Maybe something changed upstairs. Let's have a look-see, shall we? Okay, I don't know why it froze. It wasn't the capture card or the recording, it was actually the game. It froze for me as well. Okay, oh, okay. Fuck. What the fuck? get out of here. I have to throw him in the fire. Come here. Lost a little bit of health. I don't think I need health right now. It's like two chests. Two chests of health, huh? No. I'm sensing bad stuff is happening. Alrighty then, I'll record until I'm done, basically. Self. I don't really see anything happening. Let there be light. Oh god, Kratos, you literally just have a beacon. Sisters, come here. Kick my ass, please. Off, dude. Bye. Oh my god, how much more is there for this fucking... Oh, you got a saving. I'm just gonna get your shit then. I shouldn't continue on though, because this is where I'm supposed to end it. So, I'm back at full health. Any secrets around here? No? Alright then. So I'm gonna end it here. In the middle of this fucking place, because I found a saving. I'm over 2 hours on the recording, so everything seems to be fine. Anyway, so with that being said, thank you guys so very much for watching. When we come back next time, we will be continuing on with this puzzle of, or like, I don't know, this route. I don't know. We're gonna get to that lantern one day, but with that being said, I hope you guys have enjoyed, and if you did, please hit the like button, subscribe if you're new or have not done so already, turn on notifications, and as always, stay tuned for more. Bye!